You shine every little light. It's Minai. Hi guys, it's Minai here, and today I'm going to be decorating this enormous big egg. Psych! I'm not going to be decorating this egg. It'll take me 500 years. I'm going to be decorating some little eggs. Guys, if you want to see what I'm going to be doing with this egg in my next video, comment down below and subscribe, of course. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, hit it now. It's free. Hit it now, now, now. Now let's get on with the real decoration. Yellow, blue, and red. And I got these cups for the food coloring. I'm gonna be using some white eggs, some vinegar, and some pens, and some stickers, and six glitter glues. The eggs are all boiled, so we're gonna put them in the food coloring. We're gonna be mixing the water, the vinegar, and the food coloring into the glasses, so let's do it now. The right amount of water inside the cups. So let's do it. I put the water. Now I'm gonna add one lid of vinegar into the water. Comment down below if you like the smell of vinegar or you don't like the smell of vinegar. I do not. That's a fun don't. So yeah, I'm just gonna hold my nose for a little bit. Dang! Ew. Oh my god! Now it's time to add some of the food coloring. You have to leave the eggs in for 2 minutes and take it out so it gets a really nice colour. While I'm waiting, I'm going to be decorating the eggs. I'm going to start with green. Next one. Okay guys, now I finished doing my emoji. Now I'm going to take out the eggs. First one. Yes! Now, yellow one.
It's so cute.
Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and put your notification bell on. Bye!